My name is Minsoon Kim, and I'm working in Dr. Slingerland lab. So our lab is focusing on molecular pathways in breast cancer and ovarian cancer. That's why I choose this lab to spend my PhD course. Actually, I was interested in biomedical research. So here, I could understand and I could see new research in breast cancer and also ovarian cancer research. I was born in South Korea. My father's major was chemistry engineering. So that's why I have been around in scientific books and other things. When I was a kid, I liked to read science books and watching the videos related with scientific field. The reason why I chose biomedical specifically, in my high school, I did volunteer work in the hospital and I saw many patients are suffering from the many different diseases. I felt I want to help them. When I came here, I had a little bit hard time to study here because the language is different and also culture is different, but I'm interested in the researching science, so I'm happy now. Actually, I like both work alone or as a team. But the good thing for teamwork is we can discuss each other and we can learn from each other. I could hear their different opinions and I could think better. So that's why I like to do teamwork. For next step, we need to grow them and we need enough cells to testing. So they are growing very well and now we can use for next experiment. That will be enough. Also, project was diverse in this lab. Someone is working on ovarian cancer, someone is working on breast cancer, and also someone is working on cell cycle molecules. There are multiple projects I can follow. So that's why I chose this lab. I studied about biology 4 years in my university days. And also I did master's degree for 2 years. And now I'm fourth year student in PhD course. The most important thing is you need to enjoy and you need to love to research. That is the important part, I think. So if you are happy with researching science, then you will be happy in this field. Thank you.